everyone, welcome to my channel Exploritaria. In my last video I have showed you a maths puzzle. In this puzzle you have to find the numbers in the sequence. The number sequence are 5, 11, 23, 47, 95, and you have to find the next number. Let's see the solution for the puzzle.
Adding a number to its next or consecutive number will give you the next number in the sequence. For example, 5 plus 6 is equal to 11, 11 plus 12 is equal to 23, 23 plus 24 is equal to 47, 47 and 48 is equal to 95, and the next number is 96 is equal to 191.
Okay, coming on to the project. Today we are going to see an interesting project. We are color using plastic bottles. Come on, let's see the materials. The materials required are plastic container, which is used in our kitchen, plastic juice bottle, switch, high voltage battery, propeller, AC motor, your jumper wires, and glue gun. I have cut the piece of juice bottle and insert it in the plastic container. Mark it. Mark the plastic juice bottle and cut this area. Similarly, we have to insert the DC motor to the top of the bottle and we have to make the cut in this area. I have inserted the plastic bottle plate to the plastic container and I have also inserted the DC motor at the top of the plastic container and attach the propeller to the DC motor and close it. Now attach the high voltage battery to the plastic container and switch at the top of the plastic container. Now let's see the wire connections. Connect the positive wire of 9 voltage battery to the switch and negative wire of 9 voltage battery to the DC motor, and other end of switch and DC motor are connected together. Turn on the switch. You can observe that the propeller rotates. Let's see how air cooler works. I have added few ice cubes and cold water to the air cooler. Now the air cooler is ready. Let's see how it works. Turn on the switch. You can observe that the air cooler works perfectly. Hope you enjoy doing air cooler. You can also try it at your home. Coming on to the today's puzzle. Here we go to the puzzle. In this puzzle, you have to find the number of square in the given picture. I will explain the solution in my next video. And thank you for your love and support. Bye bye. See you in the next video.